pick her up in the rain. Well, a good friend of mine named Steve Goodman wrote that song. Said it was a perfect country and western song. I told him no, it was not the perfect country western song, because he didn't say nothing about mama, trains, trucks, getting drunk. Well, he wrote another verse to that song, and after reading it, I had realized that he had written the perfect country western song, and I felt obliged to put it on this album, just like this here. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison, and I went to pick her up in the rain. But before I could get to the station in my pickup truck, she got run over by a damned old train. And I'll hang around as long as you will let me.